Think left and think right, and think low and think high. Oh, the things you can think, if only you try.
Happy birthday, Dr. Seuss. Our Holly Hare joined Clay Elementary students this morning for Read Across America Day in honor of the iconic author. She stopped by three classes to read both Dr. Seuss and some of her favorite short stories from her childhood, all to inspire kids to read and explore their imagination.
That'll great stuff.
Yeah, I guess we gotta go, right? That's it for us. I'm Shannon Murphy.
I'm Brian Cass. We'll see you tonight at 10.